Congressional source tells me that Rod Rosenstein, in a meeting 3 weeks ago, threatened that Chairman Nunes and members of Congress that he was going to subpoena their texts and messages because he was tired of dealing with the Intel committee. That's threats and intimidation and retaliation.
All of you have been doing the work of the media for